That there is a handgun configured to fire hermetic rounds. Bullets loaded with your own blood. Should do some damage to any BTs you come across. The gun draws blood from your body or any bags on hand to fill its cartridges when in use. Length of the trigger pull determines the amount loaded into the next round. Longer pulls mean more blood and more potential damage to the BT on the receiving end. Just don't drain yourself dry by accident, okay?
As you know, you'll be transporting a living human being for a change. It goes without saying that any falls or heavy impacts sustained may result in injury to your client. So proceed with caution, now more than ever.
I hold the hourglass. I don't want it to break.
Restrictions lifted.
Keep on keeping on.
Not far from here, I think. look for the tarp. Wait, bubbles up in the spread. That's how you can tell. It'll swallow you up if you're ready. It's bottomless. For Saul, claim the folks who use these places to dispose of terrarium contaminated waste. And bodies too. If you don't have time to burn them, there's always the tar.
Huh.
here?
Beginning scan. Scanning bridges ID. Fragile Express ID verified. Weapons detected. All weapons will be locked until departure. All clear. Welcome, Sam Porter Bridges.
Are you hurt? Thanks, Bridges. I can't believe you're alive.
That's my line, silly.
I thought you were dead.
My mom told me you were.
I kept it close. Always. But after the attack, it stopped working. I thought about fixing it, getting the sand flowing again. But it felt too much like moving on. Like forgetting you.
Well, now we can both move on. Together, you and me. If you're ready.
Of course.
The man I knew. Little pedal junk. He fixed things, made them like new again. Picking up the pieces and making the most of them. That's what I do best too. But this is one piece. We don't need. The only time that matters is the time I spend with you. So let's count the moments ourselves together. I'm asking you to marry me, dummy.
I will. I do. Yes.
One other thing.
What?
Don't hate Mom, please. Tell her this is what we want. Help her to understand and accept it. Because she needs us, and I need her.
All right. I'm pretty good at patching things up. Sorry, I was such an asshole. I treated you and Fragile like shit. I'm gonna try and make a fresh start with my girl. And though I can't do half of what you people do out there every day, I'm ready to pull my weight. If you need anything fixed, I'm your man. The UCA can count on me. It'll take some getting used to, but it's past time. We will join the UCA's network. I won't let you down. I swear.
I'll never forget you. Thank you.
Sam, that whole region is connected to the Cairo network now. Head for the next area. To connect South Knot City, you'll need to make a delivery from Lake Knot City.
Huh? Not sure I follow. Why not just get them on the network? Let them print what they need?
Because you can't print everything. You do know that, right? Food, medicine, organic compounds, that blood of yours that's proven so effective against BTs? None of that can be sent by the network, only the old-fashioned way. The people of South Knot have been struggling ever since the last attack. Now, if they're to survive, they'll need all the supplies Lake Knot can spare. Head back there and pick up the order. By the way, sometimes you might find yourself traveling home empty-handed, right? Wasted trip, I say. Make the most out of it by making sure you've always got an order on your back. For instance, one just came in from the junk dealer. A joint request from him and the Cairo artist, looks like. I think it'd be in everyone's best interests if you took it on. Check the terminal for details.
Heads up, Sam. I'm detecting abnormal Cairo levels to the north of South Knot City. The numbers indicate heavy timefall in the area. It appears to be some kind of storm, but nothing like anything I've ever seen before. Though, truth be told, I can't actually see it, either. The storm should be right outside my lab, but with the baby, I'm in no position to investigate. Doesn't seem to have done any real damage yet, but would you mind looking into it for me? Just be sure to keep your distance, all right?
Sam, You can now submit upgrade requests for structures. If there's one you use a lot, you should definitely consider it.
Thank you. here's stuff you brought. Motor and a pouch.
They're not like our usual supplies. New designs, like you heard.
To think a choke dealer made this. Heard he was a pro, but even so, it's impressive work. I'll notify HQ and try to expedite evaluations.
Hey, just got the evaluation results from the people at the distro center for those prototypes you dropped off. Looks like both caught their eye. The motor, for one, was impressive. They really couldn't believe it was made from scrap. It can be fitted to a modified truck and be ready to go in no time. They contracted the junk dealer straight away and got it added to the list of supplies that can be fabricated. They had good things to say about the pouch, too. Contract has already been made, and you'll find the pouch in your private room. If you want to customize your backpack, you'll need to drop by one anyway. Anyway, I hope you appreciate what those two did for you, and give this new gear a try.
Good work. New order available. Please access delivery terminal for further information.
You can use those little darlings to stun your enemies and give yourself some breathing room. Just equip and toss. They'll trigger on contact. They deliver a shock that should incapacitate every living thing within the blast radius. Living only, though. They won't do you any good against BTs. The sticky gun is a weapon that launches an adhesive projectile. Gun and projectile are connected by a wire which can be engaged to pull in targets. It's strong, too. Could support up to several dozen kilos. You can use it to secure cargo at a distance. Right out from under a mule's nose, maybe. You're a clever guy, so I'm sure you can think up a few other applications. Just comes down to how creative you can get.
Stand clear.
Still got it.
Thank you.
Down in South Knot City have had to suffer through a lot of terrorist attacks lately. They've not been receiving supplies regularly either. No one's starving, not yet, but a sense of unease is spreading across the city. We need you to bring them as much as you can of whatever you can. Food, oxytocin, the essentials. You'll also be carrying seeds, earthworm and insect protein paste, organic chemicals, and anti-BT weapons laced with your blood. None of which can be sent via a Cairo printer. A delivery will remind the citizens they're connected to the rest of the country. It will give them hope. And if you can get them connected to the Cairo network, all the better. Something's been nagging at me, though. Fragile checked in a little while ago, saying that due to some instability with the beach, she was having trouble making jumps. Until things settle down, she won't be able to help you out. Fragile's at the distro center south of Lake Knot if you want to hear the rest of the story. I marked a location on your map. Be sure to take a look. By the way, Chiral density appears to be increasing across the board. We're currently looking into what kind of impact this might have on Cupid functionality. No need for you to worry about all that, though. Just keep on doing what you do best, huh? Good work, Sam. The weapons you've recovered are something the techs have been calling sticky guns. Anyway, none of this is on you. We should have kept a closer eye on them in the first place. Let's check the cargo. Damn. Looks like the mules already took the lion's share. Not your fault, of course. We were careless. Don't worry about it. Thank you.
Unable to process order. Unable to process order. Please stand by until the problem can be rectified.
Oh, hi. Sam Bridges, I presume? Sorry about that. The system seems to be on the fritz. One of the packages wasn't processed properly and got left out of the order. It says here the client is Fragile herself. Someone double-tagged it so the system couldn't tell whether it was for Fragile Express or Bridges. Anywho, really sorry for the holdup, and, careful. The contents are fragile. Yes, okay.
This one's for you.
Hey,
Welcome, Sam Porter Bridges.
Oh, hi. Sam Bridges, I presume? It says here the client is fragile herself. Careful. The contents are fragile.
Son of a bitch, it was him.
What are you talking about?
The package I picked up for you, the one from Lake Knot.
Hold on, I wasn't expecting any package.
He said Fragile herself was the client. The system was down, so some Bridges delivery guy had to hand it over in person.
Who?
Look, the point is, it was Higgs.
Come on, I need to see it now. Get rid of it. Take it down to the crater and next to South Knot. It's a tar pit. Damn near bottomless. If we chuck it in there, we just might have a chance.
Sam, I've added the location of the crater lake to your map. Get the nuke there ASAP and dispose of it.
Have a pleasant journey.
the lake, aren't you? Hurry up and get rid of that goddamn nuke.
Jesus, that was close. You saved the city and everyone in it. I love a lot more than I ever did.
Maybe there's no way of saving Middle Knot. But South Knot's still here. Because of me. And you.
By the time I realized what Higgs was planning, the nuke was already at the city gates. I followed the delivery truck and somehow managed to carry the bomb to safety. But Higgs had been on to me from the start. He caught me red-handed outside the gates, nuke still cradled in my arms like a child. So, as punishment, he strips me down to nothing. And then he makes it rain.
Listen up, Fragile. I got a proposition for you. Do you want to live out your days as damaged goods? Or would you rather take damage for the goods?
Get to the point.
All right. If all you want is to save yourself, you just have to jump. However, if you want to see this altruistic streak of yours through, then you'll have to carry my nuke to the bottomless pit and toss it in. Oh, sure, you'll be the city's savior. But you will have to walk naked through Timefall to do it. Saved a lot of your time for a little bit of the cities? Hell, seems like a fair exchange to me.
Is I don't much care for my face. That's why I hide it. Oh, but you... Ooh, you just love yours, don't you? I bet Daddy was real proud. Oh. Now, don't worry. I won't mess it up. See, I want your face to be a kind of testament.
Why did you do it? Why did you betray me?
Because I found someone who completes me. Someone who doesn't need me to wear a mask. Oh. Word to the wise. Even if you do save South Knot, you'll always be the nut job who blew up Middle Knot. Oh, and that pretty face of yours will always be remembered as the face of a terrorist. They'll never stop hunting you. Believe me, I know. Oh, they can slap a sticker on you, but you're still gonna break in transit. Oh. So, what's it gonna be?
I'll take the damage and the goods. I don't break that easy.
Well, good luck with that.
I'll take the damage. I don't break that easy. I'll take the damage and the goods. I don't break that easy. Because I'm fragile, but I'm not that fragile.
Well, there it is. You are a goddamn hero. You did the right thing. This belongs to you.
I'm no hero, Sam. That choice I made, I've regretted it ever since. All I had to do was jump, and I could have saved myself.
But instead, you saved a city. A And more than that, you gave people hope.
Well, now there's only one person left for me to save. I'm gonna make Heats regret he ever crossed me.
By killing him?
Can't. He's way more powerful now than he was before. But you could take him. You could. But promise me. Promise me you'll leave him alive. There's something I want to ask him to his face.
I didn't think you were capable of torture.
I'm now. And I want to know why he betrayed me. Do you want it? Sam, don't forget about the supply run to Sathnot City.
Outstanding, Sam. Now let's get your cargo to Sathnot City and put those people on the network.